Thank you guys for this. This was a wonderful event, and we'll be moving on with our closing ceremonies. Mr. Historian, do you have a record of any further business which should now be transacted? Oh, yeah, I totally forgot. Hold on one second. Oh, what's this? Erica, will you get a call on me?
Yes.
Fellow members and guests, please join.
If you're interested in having a flower person bring you flowers on the day of your graduation, then please sign up in the office of Miss Yana's right now and pay the $5 fee. Please sign up before May 10th, else it's too late.
Prom tickets are going to be on sale starting April 10th, Wednesday, through Friday, April 12th, in Miss Hilton's room during lunch at 4:05. The cost is $30 with an HP sticker and $35 without. Guest passes are due to the office by April 6th.
If you would like to apply for Despin for the 19-20 school year, please pick up an application from Mr. Allen. Application deadline is April 12th, 2019.
Yearbook application. If you would like to be part of the El Coyote staff next year, applications are available in the office and are due April 5th. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Cumberland. FFA announcements. Students interested in taking Ag Leadership class next year, pick up your course application from Ms. Nielsen. 2019-2020 FFA officer applications will be released April 15th.
Seniors, reminder that community service hours are a graduation requirement. If you do not complete 4 to 5 hours of community service, you will not graduate. community service timesheets are available in the front office and are due no later than Friday, May 3rd, 2019. Please turn your completed form into Ms. Snap as soon as possible.